Hello, I'm Martin Wieder, a master carpenter and energy consultant from Lenzkirch. I've been working in the restoration of buildings for over 25 years. Today I'm going to show you how to identify thermal weak spots in a building with the infrared measuring instrument Testo 835. To do so, I'm going to carry out measurements in a renovated and an unrenovated apartment. First of all, we're going to test the unrenovated apartment.
Prüfen wir die unsanierte Wohnung.
The owner has told me that she's having mold problems in this apartment, and I'm now measuring the affected areas. I'm now measuring the outer wall on the north side. It has a surface temperature of 14.1 degrees, which is absolutely fine at this time of the year. I'm now measuring the outer corner on the northeastern side. This is a geometric cold bridge. We have an outdoor temperature of about 2 degrees plus, and in the display we can see a surface temperature of 9.1 degrees. You can see that we're getting into the critical range where condensation can occur. I'm now measuring the northwestern corner. You can see 7.2 degrees surface temperature in the corner. Water would condense at 10.4 degrees, so there's actually condensation occurring here right now. You can see there's mold growth by the black discoloring in the corner. I now switch over to the AW value. The AW value tells me how high the mold risk is, and it's almost at 1, which is very high. The critical range starts at 0.8. Another weak spot in a building are the window jams. The temperature drops off here, and at the top we have a roller blind casing which is open to the air and is insufficiently insulated. I've now checked all the main components. To be able to make a meaningful statement on ventilation behavior, we would need to use a Testo data logger. We're now going to go over to the neighboring apartment and check the temperature and moisture of the renovated parts and see what it looks like over there. We're in the renovated apartment now, where we're in the last stages of work. We've insulated the outer walls and the ceiling from the inside and installed ventilators. We're testing the insulated northwestern corner, as in the unrenovated apartment. I'm scanning the instrument across the wall in order to check the temperature distribution. And here we can see that there are more or less no temperature differences at all. So I'm now testing the 6 centimeter deep insulation on the window jamb. I move from the wall surface into the window jamb and can see that there's almost no temperature drop at all. I'm now checking the insulated roller blind casing. I go back to the surface and move the instrument across to the window opening, and we're not seeing any drop in temperature here either. As you can see, the Testo 835 gives me the following advantages. I can provide plausible answers to the often difficult constructional questions. I can support my technical and physical building consultation with measurements, and I can evaluate the success of any measures we've carried out.